Hi, I'm Shelby Costo, and my caramelized whiskey macarons are in Cleveland.com's top 20. I came up with the idea when I was trying to find a more unique macaron flavor. A lot of people do salted caramel, and whiskey actually has a lot of caramel notes in it, so it was just kind of a natural pairing for me. Thank you.